video is going to be a haul video. I mentioned this video in my Remember Me video. I mentioned that I was going to be doing a what got for Christmas slash what got from America video. This is that video. Basically, next to me, I've got everything that I bought from America. Everything, I think everything's there. I might be missing a few things, but honestly, what are you gonna do? Because it was quite a while ago that I went to America. Over there, I've got things I got for Christmas. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna basically show you everything I got for Christmas and kind of tell you, because some things I don't have to show. And I'll show you what I got from America. It's basically gonna be like a normal what I got for Christmas video. I've done two of these in the past. I did one in 2014 and I did one, no, I've done three. One in 2013, one in 2014, one in 2015, and now I'm doing this one, yes. All my what I got for Christmas videos down below, even though the first one I did is tragic, but we're just gonna go with it. Also, if you're wondering what I've got on my lips, it's the Revolution, it's this. Revolution Retro Luxe Matte Lip Kit in Glory. And also, hope you like my new background. I know it's not really great, but until I've like done my room, I won't have a good background. So it could be a while yet until I have a proper background, but this is just where I'm gonna film from now because it's easy. Yeah. Let's get into the video because this is gonna be hella long. So yeah. Out with my mum like I always do. Basically, my mum, if you didn't know, I went on Harmony of the Seas in December. If you follow me on any social media, you will know that. I went on Harmony of the Seas, which is a Royal Caribbean ship and is the biggest cruise ship in the world. And that was my present from my mum. We went for over Christmas, so on Christmas Day I was on the ship. It was so cool. We went from the 21st of December till the 2nd of January. So we were there Christmas. We were actually on the boat for Christmas, but before we went on the ship we stayed in Miami for 2 nights, and then after we got off the ship we stayed in Fort Lauderdale. So for Fort Lauderdale we were there over New Year. So that's kind of where all my America stuff came from, was from either Miami or Fort Lauderdale. But that is what my mum got me. She also got me a couple of things from America, so I will show you those now. The thing she got me was in Miami, and I've known that I wanted these for ages. She got me Adidas Superstars. Hey! I'm so, so, so happy I got them. But they look like they're just like standard Superstars, really. Really, really happy I got them. They're so freaking comfy. I'm not even joking. They are just my favorite shoes that I own now. Yeah, I got them in size 4 because that is my size. These were $70, so they were a lot cheaper than buying them here, which is why I waited until I went to America to get them, because I knew that it would be cheaper. Because she got my brother a pair of shoes and a top, so she got me a pair of shoes and a top. This smells of my boyfriend because I wore this when I was with him. Basically, on the front it's baby pink, and then it's got like a white bit as well, and here it says Miami Beach, Florida, and then on the back it also says Miami Beach, Florida. It's so cute. I love it so much, and I bought it in a large because then it's really baggy and stuff, and it's just really easy to wear. I wore it on Christmas Day and a lot of days. It was just really easy to like throw it over my bikini and stuff, so I'm really glad I bought it, and this was like $16. So basically, my parents are divorced, so I don't see my dad on Christmas Day anyway, but I usually see my dad on like Boxing Day or like Christmas Eve or something, but because I was on holiday for that, I didn't, obviously, because I was on holiday. So the weekend before Christmas, I went over to my dad's, and me and my brother kind of had a Christmas Day with my grandma, my dad's girlfriend, my dad, and my two cousins, Morgan and Ellie. We kind of all had like a Christmas Day where we had presents and Christmas dinner, and it was really, really cute. I love. My dad got me a Lynx gift set. This is the shower gel that came in it. It's the Lynx Attract for Her shower gel, and then I also have the deodorant as well. So thanks to my dad. My cousin Morgan, my cousins Paige and Morgan, and auntie and uncle Peter and Tasha got me this makeup set by Technic. It's the Colors Eye Collection by Technic, and yeah, I haven't tried anything in it yet. But and then my cousin Ellie bought me a makeup brush set, but it's over there and I literally can't bother to go get it, so she bought me a makeup brush set, so thank you to Ellie for that. Yes! My grandma just gave me money to spend on holiday, So my dad also gave me money to spend on holiday as well, which is what I bought, like all my makeup and stuff that I'm going to show in a minute with. Yes. I think that's all my family. I'm pretty sure. I'll move on to my friends. So one of my best friends from college, Ricky, I've mentioned her. I think I mentioned her in a video before, I don't know. She has a YouTube channel, so I'll leave it below. She did a what I got for Christmas as well, so if you want to know what I got her for Christmas, then you should go watch that video. Me quite a few things and I was like, babes. The first thing she got me was the Kat Von D tattoo liner. I'm so happy she got me this. It's so good. She'd been saying to me for months and months that I need to get it, and I was like, I'll just wait till I go to Sephora in America. But she bought it me for Christmas and I was like, Ricky, I love you. Also got me a sleek eyeshadow palette. It's the Eye Divine Ultra Max V2 palette, I think. Don't really know. This is what it looks like. It's got some brown shades, purple shades. It's just really nice. So thanks to Ricky for that. A little Becca highlight. Also showed this in my 97th grade only because I used it. It's the in Opal. It also came with a liquid illuminator, which is in my makeup storage. Can't bother to get it out. It's just a liquid version of this. I haven't actually tried the liquid illuminator yet, but I've tried this obviously and I love. Got me a Jeffree Star liquid lipstick, which I was so happy about, oh my god, because I've been wanting to try his liquid lipsticks for ages, but I just haven't got around to buying one. Sorry if you can hear my family singing, by the way, it's Saturday night. So this is what it looks like. It's in the shade Androgyny, I think that's how you say it. I really like it. The other two things she got me was, she got me a baby lips in Chai Tea Latte, I think it was. One of the Christmas ones, which I love. And then she also got me the Sleek Highlighting Palette in Precious Metals, which I don't actually know where it is. It's in one of my makeup bags, but I don't know which one it's in. Very pretty, and I love, love, love. I used it loads on holiday, so yes. Then my best friend Charlie got me three things. Bri's album. So if you don't know, I'm quite a big fan of Bri. I actually went to see Bri with Charlie in April last year, I think it was. Bri, there. I'll put my picture here. It's tragic, but what are you gonna do? Charlie got me his album, as I love, love, love this album. My favourites on this album are probably Your Life Over Mine and Adventure Time, because then also I love Don't Go Alone. Like, I just love Bri so much. Also got me a Tanya Burr lipstick, which I was so happy about. I've really been wanting to try a Tanya lipstick for ages, and it's in the shade Big Kiss, so it's red and I love, love, love. And then Charlie also got me the top that I'm wearing right now. I actually forgot that I was filming this video shit, otherwise I wouldn't have worn it so I could show you. But it basically, it's an all-time low shirt, so this is what it looks like on the front, and then on the back it says Baraka. I don't know if you can see. It says Baraka. I don't even know if you can see it. You probably can't even see that. My favourite from all-time low is Jack, of course. So that's lit. So my boyfriend got me Zoella Beauty Secret Santa gift set thing that she brought out as part of her Christmas range. I was actually so happy that you bought this for me, because I've been wanting to get it, but I wanted someone else to buy it for me. But like, it was really weird because I've been saying that I wanted it for ages, and then he got it me for Christmas and I was like, oh my god, I love you so much. I'll show you one of the sprays, how dinky the sprays are. That's so cute. It is Bake My Day. I have all of her sprays now and I love this so much. Because gingerbread. Oh. And they look so cool in my little Zoella Beauty display thing that I have going on. So that is everything that people got me for Christmas. Get into everything I bought from America. So before I get into it, I do want to say I bought all of this with my own money that I earn. This was bought completely by myself, apart from the two things that I just showed that my mum got me for Christmas. Everything else I bought myself. So on the plane, I made my first purchase of the holiday. Benefit, do the hula set. I've been wanting this for ages, and it was in the little magazine on the plane, and I was like, bitch, I'm gonna buy that, so I bought it. Like, so it comes with a liquid, what is it? Liquid bronzer, a lip gloss, their real mascara, which actually isn't in there, it's in my makeup storage because I used it today. And it comes with a hula bronzer, obviously, and a little brush, which I thought was so cute. I haven't actually used it as much as I thought I would, but that's because I bought another bronzer, which I'll show you in a minute. which I love, so cute, and like I said, it was like £24. You can obviously get it on the Benefit website, but I think it's like 30, because obviously if you buy it on a plane, it's cheaper. I don't know, because it's like duty free or whatever. I don't really understand it, but I just saw it and bought it. I'm not going in any particular order with this, by the way. I'm literally just showing you shit that I bought. I was going to do it in like stuff I bought in Miami, stuff I bought in Fort Lauderdale, makeup I bought in Sephora, but I'm just not going to do that anymore. Top here that I bought in Hot Topic. Oh my god, I love Hot Topic so much. I bought 4 tops in Hot Topic, but 2 of them I can't show because they're presents. I bought 3 21 Pilots t-shirts. I'll show you the one that I bought in a minute. And then the other 2 that I bought, one I gave to my best friend, and the other one I gave to my boyfriend. The 1975 shirt I bought. Again, it's really hard to show. I'm gonna zoom out a little bit so I can show. This is what it looks like. It says the 1975 in like pink and stuff. It's real cute. I bought it in a, they only had it in a extra large as pajama top, because it's like that perfect look where you don't actually have to wear like shorts or anything with it. It's like $25 or something. I don't know. 21 Pilots t-shirt, a large, because that's all they had. It's still cool, and this is what it looks like. It literally just says 21 Pilots, doesn't it? Yeah, literally just says 21 Pilots, and I love, love, love. I wore it quite a bit on holiday, not gonna lie. Got a lot of compliments. I was like, thanks guys. The top that I bought was in Fort Lauderdale. It's basically exactly the same as the Miami one my mum got me, and this one says Fort Lauderdale, Florida on the front, and then on the back it says the same, Fort Lauderdale, Florida. So it's exactly the same, literally. So I bought a hoodie in Fort Lauderdale, and it's just red, and it's a lifeguard hoodie, and it says Fort Lauderdale Beach FL. It says lifeguard obviously, and down the arms it also says lifeguard. And I bought this in a large just because I want it to be super big and comfy, and it is, and I love this so much. I've worn it to death. So that's like all the clothes I bought, so I'm gonna zoom back in now. So I also went to Bath and Body Works whilst I was in Miami. My family are getting louder and louder. I'm so sorry if you can hear them. I love Bath and Body Works. I could have spent all day in there, but I didn't, obviously. A set, which came in this bag. This bag is what got all my makeup from Sephora in, but it came in this bag. It's super cute. It's like, well, I'm gonna drop that. It's silver with a silver bow on, and it's such good size. I love the scent, Japanese cherry blossom, which I love. Oh my god. Body cream. It's so big as well. I don't think I own a body cream this big. It's so nice. I love this so much. Oh my god. So yeah, it comes with a body lotion, shower gel. It's the thing that I was most excited for and the thing that I've used the most. The body mist. Oh my god. This body mist, my favourite thing ever. As well as that from Bath & Body Works, I also bought a gingerbread latte spray. Oh my lord, this smells in freaking insane. I want to smell like gingerbread every single day of my entire life. It was $14, and then the gift set was like $30, I think. Thanks, Bath & Body Works. When I was in Miami Airport, I bought this. This is a loose powder from e.l.f. I just thought I'd mention it. It's really good. I love it. It was like $10. So let's get into all the makeup I bought in Sephora, because oh my god, I spent a lot of money in Sephora, and I don't even regret it one bit. So here we go. I bought 3 eyeshadow palettes. I was so happy when this was in there, because I was scared it wasn't going to be in there because it's going to be sold out. But I bought the Anastasia Beverly Hills Modern Renaissance palette. This palette, I swear to god, is insane. Look at those shades. Oh my god. My favourite shades in here are these 2 pink ones. I honestly thought they wouldn't be my favourite because they don't really, they're quite dark, but oh my god, are they my faves? Yes they are. But oh my god, yes. So I used this palette on a party I went to a couple weekends ago, and I got so many compliments on my eyeshadow, I'm not even joking. I'll put a picture here of what my makeup looked like, but I used all shades from this palette, and it's insane. By the way, I don't know how much anything is in dollars or in pounds in my Sephora part of the haul, because When I was in Sephora, all I did was pick up something. I was like, yeah, I want that, and I put it in my basket. I didn't even check the price. So I don't know. If you haven't got this palette, please go get it. Or if you're debating whether or not to go and buy this palette because it's quite a lot of money, please do it because it was one of the best purchases I've ever made. Not gonna lie. Another eyeshadow palette I bought was the Tarte in Blue palette. This is such a cute palette. I love. This is what the shades look like. Oh my god. I love the shade Firecracker. I use this palette for my eyeshadow today, so this is what kind of looks you can create with this palette. Yes. Shades Smarty Pants, Rebel, Leader, Activist, and Funny Girl. Funny Girl and Firecracker. I use like 50 billion shades on my eyes and Again, if you're debating whether or not to buy this, please go buy it. I'm probably like the last person to even get this because I feel like everyone has it. But I love. Thank you, Tarte. Again, I must be like the last person on earth to get this, but I bought the Anastasia Beverly Hills contour kit. This is what it looks like. You probably all know what it looks like, but this is what it looks like. And I love it. I used it today. I use it practically every day. Glad I bought it, not gonna lie. The Too Faced Born This Way foundation. I've heard a lot of good things about this foundation, so that's why I bought it. Honestly, don't regret it. I got it on my face today, and I've had it on since 11 o'clock. And it's still on my face, and it's still looking great. What it looks like. I have it in the shade Nude. But yeah. I just think the bottle just looks so aesthetically pleasing, and just the foundation itself is amazing. I have heard a lot of mixed reviews about the foundation, but I honestly think it's so good. It applies best with a damp beauty blender, so if you are going to get this, keep that in mind, because I wasn't sure about it at first, but now that I've used it quite a lot with a damp beauty blender, I do feel like that is the best way to get the best coverage of this foundation. Then also from Too Faced, I bought the chocolate bronzer. Hannah Renee, who I watch religiously on YouTube, always uses it. She was used to it anyway. So I was like, bitch, I'm gonna buy that. It's just a bronzer really. I've got that on today. The packaging is so cute. And yeah. Benefit Professional Primer. I just saw this and I've been wanting to get it for ages because the makeup artist that did my makeup for my year 11 prom used this on my face, and by the end of the night my makeup was still looking perfect. Buy it. So I bought it. And I have used it, obviously. I used it every day on holiday. Every day that I did my makeup I used this on holiday, and it's real good. A free sample of a Marc Jacobs mascara because I spent so much money. This mascara is so good. I need to get the full version of this because it's insane. Again, probably like the last person in the world to get this. But I got the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Pomade, and I got mine in the shade Chocolate because my hair's quite dark, obviously. Got out my eyebrows today. So I love this so much. Again, probably the last person to get this, but I got the Too Faced Chocolate Brow Palette. Oh my god. I used this on New Year's Eve, and honestly, my makeup on New Year's Eve was probably my favourite makeup look I did on holiday. I'll put a picture here. This palette is so good. Honestly, could you get any better shades? Glad I bought this, because I was debating whether or not to buy it. So glad I did it. And it smells like chocolate, so. Then I bought three lip products, because clearly I need more lip products. What I bought was a Kat Von D liquid lipstick. I got it in the shade Lolita 2. I love this shade so much, and it lasts so long. I wore it quite a bit on holiday just because it lasts so long. Obviously, I'm doing my makeup. When I was on holiday, I did my makeup and straight away went out for dinner, and then I stayed out, so I didn't really like want to have to like reapply my lipstick all the time. Not with this, you don't have to. I put this in my bag and not once did I reapply, so this is great. I went to a party and I was kissing my boyfriend and it didn't come off, so the Anastasia liquid lipstick in the shade Ashton. It looks like it's a nude again, kind of pinky nude. I was on Christmas Eve, so here's a picture. of this on Christmas Eve. Again, didn't have to reapply, ate my dinner and it was still on my lips. Then the last thing I bought from Sephora, I bought quite a lot, didn't I? Face Melted Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Child Star. This is again because Hannah Renee, who I watch religiously on YouTube, she raves about it, so I bought it. But I wasn't sure about it at first because I felt like it was going to be too light for me. But I showed my nan and my nan was like, yeah, go for it, get that one, Charlie, so I got it. And it isn't too light, honestly, it's amazing. Went to a party like last weekend and this is real good paired with the NYX Butter Gloss and Fortune Cookie. Love it. Okay, so that is everything I got from America and I got for Christmas. This is just one massive haul. I don't even know how long this is gonna be. Don't even wanna think about editing it. I hope you liked this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. I love, love, love doing haul videos, so expect a lot more haul videos on my channel. I did actually vlog whilst I was on holiday. I tried to daily vlog, but it ended up not being daily. By the time this video goes up, I will have uploaded my first holiday vlog, which is kind of traveling to Miami, so I will leave that down below. And there's a little thing, you know when a little thing comes up here, like an eye? So you can click up there if you want to see the video. Hope you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up if you did. Comment video ideas, because I want to upload videos that you guys want to see. I obviously have ideas in mind and I have videos to film, but I want to upload videos that you guys want to see from me. I will see you guys next week for another video. Bye! Is it a ghost run? Darling, just hold on.